And a British Airways flight from London to Gibraltar had to be diverted this afternoon because of very strong winds. The plane was seen by bystanders and passengers erratically swaying from side to side. The airline said it landed in Malaga as a precaution.